So yeah, the other video was the one at 60 FPS, and this one's going to be at 30 FPS. So I'm curious if there's going to be a difference in file size or otherwise. I'm pretty sure there'll be a file size difference because 60 FPS, that's more frames. More frames means more data, right? So yeah, I'm guessing 60 FPS will take longer to upload. Most likely. Each of these videos is going to be a minute long. So they're going to be the same length of time. Just the 60 FPS one's going to have double the frames, obviously.